We see you as someone to be to all types of people that you will see. You're a leader, and that is something sweet, which makes you important and a role model to all. So listen to me, it's plain to see that all role models really have to be someone to look up to. Not literally, I meant it metaphorically. Remember the time when you were kind, and everyone knows it, you're someone to be, because you're a role model. Because you're a role model. Now go out and be an example to all, whether young or old, you will have a ball. Because you're a role model. Because you're a role model. Come on, darling, have some decency. You know that means use manners all the time. I heard someone say that courtesy is the key to everything. I hope you're finally accepting that it's just a routine. Follow these simple tips and you will begin to see that being someone to look up to isn't really to be considered a bad thing. Just be kind and pretty charming. Show them you care by smiling. Cause you're a role model. Cause you're a role model. Don't disrespect the people you see. Have confidence, it is appealing. Because you're a role model. Because you're a role model. Example to all, whether young or old.